You're not just gonna let him die like that, are you?
My shoulder, Angel.
Don't listen to that guy. He's trying to lead you down the path of righteousness. I'm gonna lead you down the path that rocks.
I'll come off it.
You come off it.
You.
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 You, Infinity.
Ah.
Listen up, big guy. I got three good reasons why you should just walk away. Number one, look at that guy. He's got that sissy stringy music thing.
We've been through this. It's a harp, and you know it.
All right. That's a harp. And that's a dress.
Robe.
Reason number two. Look what I can do.
But what does that have to do with me?
No. He's got a point.
Listen, you guys. You're sort of confusing me, so, be gone. However I get rid of you guys.
That'll work.
Hey, you're not backing down now, are you, big guy?
Where's the other guy? Yo!
Sorry, I'm late. So, what'd I miss?
Well, Yzma just tossed me this knife and asked me to, take them out. And then this guy popped up, and then we waited for you. And quite honestly,
why did I think you could do this? This one simple thing. It's like I'm talking to a monkey.
Whoa now.
A really, really big, stupid monkey named Krunk.
Ouch.
And do you want to know something else? I've never liked your spinach puffs. Never!
That's it. She's going down.
Now, remember, guys. From above, the wicked shall receive their just reward.
That'll work.
Strange. That usually works.
And so does this.
Should have seen that coming. Whoa! I'm out of spoons! Well, that's it. I'm done for.
Oh, chin up, big guy. I'm here for you.
You. This is all your fault. You're the one who got me into this mess.
If only you'd listened to me, you could have had everything you ever wanted. But no, you had to listen to Miss Goody Two Wings.
Mr. Goody Two Wings.
Yeah, big talk coming from a guy in a dress.
I told you, it's a robe.
And those are pearls.
Yeah. Fellas, you're not helping. Now, where was I? Something's just not right here.
Figure that out on your own, genius?
Yeah, sure did. Figured what out?
Okay. Take a look at your pal, Rudy. This is before. This is after. Before. After. You see any difference?
Can I see before again? Well, I give up. They look exactly the same. He looks exactly the same, so the potion is worthless, and Yzma's a crook, and it's all my fault because I helped her do it.
What's the problem? Look at him. He's happy. Ah, fine. You win.
Oh, yeah. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Too much salt in my spinach puffs?
Oh, no. Your house.
Right.
Not over yet. You wanna lose your dream house? That house is gonna get us the big thumbs up from Poppy.
If I lose the house, so let Poppy down. I can't let Poppy down.
But you tricked Rudy out of that house.
Oh my, it's true. I took away Rudy's home.
Hey, you got that house fair and square.
Yeah, but he cheated his best friend.
No, he didn't.
Yes, I did. I gotta do the right thing.
Let the kid take the rap. He'll do easy time.
You put the idea in his head. Look at him out there. He's six.
Uh-oh. The lip. Not the lip.
Don't look directly at it. You start flapping your jaw, the girl goes bye-bye.
Forever.
Heartbreak City.
No.
So you're just gonna weasel out while they send Tipo off to the big house? You forgetting something? You want this? You need that.
Totally dangerous. You could have hurt somebody. I just cannot believe that you would disgrace the chipmunk name in this manner.
But Tipo needs me.